like you don't know you, don't you? All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, I have been listening and watching from my room. Cook and stir, yes, I keep it in the womb. Young girl, I gave birth and now I watch it bloom.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined as always by Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. Players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
This is Neymar, and that is how to thwart them. And the lineup for the home side. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation.
Can they take the lead here? In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, we could take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
1-0 then. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Pep Guardiola. Can he get them level? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. This is Neymar. Doucouré. Ismail Assar. Who's going to win this joust? Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Dembele. Neymar. This is Vidal. Vidal. Dembele. Options around him. Dembele. Dembele on the ball. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Eder Militao. Conte. Here's Mbappe. And Neymar. And teammates to play it to. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Here's Mbappe. Conte now. Doucouré. Ismail Assar. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. This is Neymar. Well, body in the way. The delivery from Neymar. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Dembele. Dembele. And they've won possession again. Alexandro. Alexandro now. Raphael Varane. Fine sequence of passes. Sarr in possession. Doucouré. Here's Carvajal. He's enjoying space. Cut out by Guardiola. Not much time to make up his mind. Vidal. Dembele. Patient build-up at the moment. The cross is on. And that's a corner.
The noise is great. Can the players react to that? Can they equalise?
And over comes the corner. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. An awful lot of green space to run into. Good numerical situation. Mane. And it's a quality pass. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
Eder Militao. It's with Doucouré. Conte. Neymar. This is Neymar. Well, great read there to intercept. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Pep Guardiola showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Went in strongly, decisively. Neymar. Here's Mbappe. Doucouré. Sarr in possession. This is Neymar. Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder! Keeper's contribution, but what next? Ben Yedder. And a substitution in the offing. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. And given away. Here's Carvajal. Chance to attack using wit. Won by Alexandro. Well, the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 40. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Doucouré. Carvajal. At times they make passing look easy. Here's Ben Yedder. Mane. James. Others to play it to. Good tackle. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Ben Yedder. Looks promising, this. Can he put it away? Dembele. Ben Yedder. Mane. A really sumptuous ball. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. So, a level contest. 1-1. Carvajal. It's with Doucouré. He's going forward well here. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And foiled only by the crossbar. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Half an hour remaining then. Ben Yedder. Alexandro. Neymar. Mane. Now Neymar. Dembele. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. The delivery from Neymar. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And offside it is. Here's Carvajal. He's found a pocket of space. Carvajal. It's with Doucouré. This is Neymar. Conte. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? And Neymar. Excellent vision. Keeper's contribution, but what next? This is Neymar. James. And it's with David Luiz now. Alexandro. Dembele. Here's Ben Yedder. And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? It will be claimed by the keeper. It's with Doucouré. Carvajal. Ismail Assar. This is Neymar. Here's Ben Yedder. Doucouré. Ben Yedder. Neymar. And that was a very fine read. And Neymar. Read it superbly to take back possession.
Well, the home fans are doing their best to try and urge the players on to get this winner. Will it come?
Here's Ben Yedder. Neymar. Given away. Breaking at pace. Mbappe. Alexandro now. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Conte. Mbappe with it. Ben Yedder. N'Golo Conte. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Extremely sloppy in possession. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. James. Alexandro now. Dembele. Alexandro. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Both substitutes have been getting ready, will come on at the same time. Neymar. Mane. Ben Yedder. Now Mane, and slipped through beautifully. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front. Well,
looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Alexandro now. It's with Doucouré. Sarr in possession.
The referee has indicated.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Mertens. Straight down the throat of the opposition. And now it is truly final. The match is over. Oh, it's always an enjoyable experience.
Dreams were realized, the wings was double fried. My was stuck between the peas and kettle fries. I quit with the beef, then I gave up the poke. Then I snatched up a cosign from one of the goats. Come on in, you letting out all the code.